little time to waste. You need to leave the ship.
Sam, you're a pain in the butt. Once is sufficient.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship.
What do you mean
several
a moment?
Several captives are being held, not
we have to leave the ship.
They are scheduled for exaltation.
Well, let's save them or stop them.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts. Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reka. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive.
Well, we can't go to both.
I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reka out.
No.
Damn it.
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is our only chance to save Drax scouts. They'll be turned into more of those monsters.
Damn, I don't know. On one hand, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few. But as the Pathfinder would be more important for the to the Salarians than scouts? How can we arbitrarily choose? We're effectively choosing who we're dooming here. I literally can't, I cannot choose this. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a cat by the toe. Save the Krogan scouts.
Reload. We've got to save those Krogan from exaltation.
Sorry, Pathfinder Reka. I liked her too, damn it.
Who are you?
Pathfinder Ryder. We're here to rescue the prisoners. Who are you?
Bertek, a scout for Nakmor Drak. I got loose when the power went out, but I can't do this alone. My people are being held at the end of the corridor, with a lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go. Here we go. Ket up ahead.
About to be dead, Channel.
Tell them that!
Or you're welcome to hang back and die!
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know! Just tell us if anything changes!
You'll be the first to know. Kalo out.
I need ammo. Where are they shooting from?
You're the pirates who tortured us! Those are my people you took!
Careful there! They catch us, they exalt us!
The hell they will!
Get out of my way!
pew, pew!
Not much farther!
Boom. I'm gonna make you dead. Hi! And bye. How many? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Not more. Trying to reload here. Do I have to press forward or like they're gonna keep on coming otherwise? Lanat 6? Finally stopped. Not sure if it's because I pressed forward or not. Never mind then. I've played some games where you know, unless you press forward, they just keep coming and coming and coming. And like, if you're really stubborn, you'll sit there for like 10, 15 minutes until you realize, well, alright, let me move up. Got everything. Nothing around here to scan. Do I need more ammo? Oh, I can't. I'm full, right? That's the one I couldn't grab. Or was it this one? I can take. Damn it. Watch me a suit this thing. Oh, we got another one of these guys. Ascendant. Really? I need better cover than this. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Where'd you go? Oh. Yay!
Kill them all!
Nice. Cool. It's a lot easier to kill those Ascendants now. And I'm happy about that. Oh, we got all the 8 Apex. Cool. Oh, we never looked at these. Ket Ascendant. The Ket's elite battlemaster who can elevate above the fray to gain a tactical advantage. An Ascendant charges a variety of devastating attacks that we are quantifying and attempting to understand. Cool. So what happens with this mission then? Because that was... We got Codex now. The journey so far. Nakmor Drak. In a hard-fought battle in the Varrakhan, you impressed Drak by putting the lives of his fellow Krogan ahead of the Salarian Pathfinder. I'm sure Kala doesn't appreciate it, though. I mean, now we got species Ket. Oh, we got a whole new Ket behemoth. These unfortunate individuals were once Krogan. After capture, experimentation, and attempts at exaltation, they are now behemoths bearing the characteristic white carapace of the Ket and the strength of a Krogan in full fury. Behemoths appear to be an early attempt at exaltation, and the process for the Krogan is as yet unrefined. Unlike exaltated Angara, whose transformation is genetically and neurochemically stable, behemoths are unable to produce enough serotonin to break out of the feedback loop that results in Krogan blood rage, rendering them permanently aggressive and non-communicative. In addition, DNA samples suggest behemoths are susceptible to hypothalamic tumors, further evidence that exaltation is intended to affect the body's oxytocin production and social bonding responses. Fighting a behemoth is not for the unprepared. With a Krogan's resilience to gunfire and a preference for charging into melee, Apex tactics currently revolve around multiple rocket-propelled grenades. Oh, wow. Okay, so I wanted to look here. Helios assignments. Oh, it's just out. It's just missing. Okay. And this is just for more relics. Cool, so another mission done. Another quest complete. He's smoking in ruins. You can tell him to hurry up. I don't even know where you are.
Let's get them out of here.
The terminal next to the door.
Hurry up!
Oh, now I can hear him.
Look at them. Treated like animals.
Anything? Nothing. Nothing in this room.
What are you yelling about over here? Let's get on with it!
Oh, hold your horses.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Ket are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside.
That's
track for extraction.
Understood.
Reika? Reika, are you still there?
Nope.
I'm sorry.
Yes, I am. This she died with honor.
Let's move! Move!
Pew, pew, pew! I'm running up the ramp. So what's gonna happen with the Ark now? Can it break free? Is there anyone gonna fly it? Later, dudes. Okay, good. That was pretty hairy.
The team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reiko will be difficult to replace.
You can do it.
Speaking from my own experience, Captain, just take it one step at a time. You're up to this.
I hope to justify your confidence. What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
I heard all about the mission. Yeah? Must have been a tough call leaving Reika behind.
It was.
But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind?
Focus on what went right.
It's easy for you,
Sam. You picked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Try.
Your father would have been proud.
I hope so.
It's been tough trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance.
Interesting.
He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
Are you pissed? I hope so.
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
I'll find out.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
Oh my.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. And we must be the first to cross the threshold.
Pathfinder.
We must seize Meridian before it does.
Not door opener.
Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
I don't want
the
that potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes. He got that from my implant? His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We have to keep momentum.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Acquired 1,000 Andromeda viability points. I gained a cryopod point. And I need to check my email. I need to speak to the leaders on the Nexus. Okay. I just came from the Nexus. Well, at least there's no calls. That would really be annoying. let's check out strike team missions real quick. Debrief here. For Zulu team. Ah, failure. Damn it. Wait, what can they do next? This is new, right? 20 hours, 15, 86 hours, 23, 15, 11, this is, and 3, this is the one that's hard to do, right? Yeah, 6%. Five percent. Six. 79% chance for measure enemy response. For both of these. Huh? Well, this one's Apex, so let's choose that. Distract enemy forces. We need the enemy to pay attention to something other than our planned activity. Hit them as loudly as possible to draw their attention so that we can deploy forces covertly. Good luck out there. I don't know, maybe we'll have crew update?